the stressors that AYAs face are numerous, and even just to name off a few of them, they include social stressors, family-related stressors, relationship stressors, stressors related to finances, to having kids or fertility sometimes, to questions that they're having about their faith or spirituality. You can go on and on about these types of stressors, even just interacting with the healthcare system. I think social and family stressors and relationship stressors make up a bulk of those. I think there's often a lot of stress related to what, there's a lot of stress placed on relationships for young people who are diagnosed with a life-limiting illness, even just communicating with their family members, whether that be their partner, their parents, siblings, and the stress that it places on the unit as a whole.